is Dr. Olga Nashtova. I'm the law department chair in the HECMA University, and I'm also teaching intellectual property law here at the HECMA. There is an opinion generally that we don't have intellectual property laws in Saudi Arabia, which is a misunderstanding. We do have such laws, and Saudi law is protecting copyright and patents and trademarks. And when my students come to class, they're usually surprised that we have this concept here. And every year, the HECMA participates in the World Intellectual Property Day organized by WIPO. And our students prepare posters and projects which are highlighting the importance of intellectual property in the modern day.